Martin takes the three.
Martin for three.
That's a great. Under 4.5 to play first half. Martin trying to get hot again. Martin into the paint. One hand hammer. Watch out.
Back to him because he's feeling better about himself after converting two free throws.
Martin fades. Collette in his face. Kalen Martin sitting on 24 now.
Rebounder as well at 8 per game. Now on the bounce and the spin. Kalen Martin.
Perspective.
Nate followers checked in for Butler, number 51. Kalen Martin cuffs it, jump hook, baseline, rattle it in.
To play here in the first half. Oh, Kalen Martin with the steal, looking for his first basket, and he's going to get it and one. He doesn't pick up a second if you're Coach Billy Wright. Kalen Martin. Butler has the Baldwin to Kalen Martin, draws contact and count it. Just overpowering the defenders.
26.
Here's Martin. Martin's fadeaway falls, and Butler on top with 1:28 to go for the first time tonight. Gets the screen from Fowler. Martin, floater, good. 2.6 seconds to go in double overtime.
And Spellman can make that deep one, though.
Here's Martin with a deep three. And hey, good.
How about a dance? Just trying to speed them up, force a. This goes, they make
it.
It does.
Heart rate going a little bit. Here's Thompson. Martin for three.
Let's go! Big time delivery! And a Ballard!
Martin, right to the rack! Counted and a foul!
Went the other way.
Martin for three! Yes! Back up and find the hot hand.
It's been carried to. So Martin lets it fly. And he drains the three. Ends in a turnover.
Kalen Martin. What a game. Kalen Martin with 30 points.
Walk-ons we just referenced. Martin hunts his second three and he finds it.
Here's and a little bit too strong. Nice job by Fowler, the junior, on defense. Kalen Martin. Stops and pops. Another three for Kalen.
Ball right now.
Kalen Martin on that list as he goes to the rack. And he trains the three. George Washington transfer. Cross court. Martin steps into a three. Four for four. Watch out. Martin the other way in transition. Steps into a three. And
it's
to the corner. Here's Kalen Martin. Good ball fake. Jumps down off the glass. Puts it in.
And jump into this point. Butler has the lead.
Martin.
Well, have a night, Kalen Martin.
23 for the Big East Conference.
So Baldwin's got to be strong with the rock.
Five to shoot for Martin. Launching the deep three.
He disrupts things and takes chances, and he makes big shots. Martin. Speaking of bits, unforced error by the Creighton backcourt. Martin, a whirling dervish. How proud of him they must be.
Kalen Martin with the exclamation point for himself on.
Those two, Martin and Weidman.
Might do it right here, too, against Thompson.
The deuce.
Nice little switch out.
Baldwin, a lot of dribbling. Shot clock at six. Martin. Deep one. Oh, he buries it.
Four. Go at Mathias a little bit.
Martin using the screen. Rainbow jumper.
Blocks.
Baldwin lines it up. Side rim on a three. Rebounded by Martin. Off the double team, Martin gets it to 27 minutes. That was in the first matchup against Butler. Martin, spin to the rim, gets it. They're running out of time. Martin heaves it up short. Rebound knocked around, claimed by Martin. 2 seconds left. He banked.
Timeout remaining, but they're not going to use it.
Keep him out of lane.
Keelan Martin, strong to the hole for the lead.
Timeout. They want a timeout.
C.J. Jackson fires away, and Butler comes from 15 down with 5 minutes to go in regulation to win it in OT.
Well, you see how much this means. You see the Butler kids are running all over. This is a big-time win for the Butler basketball team.